whether in the present or the past, whether it's a parent, a guardian, a sibling, a teacher, a significant other, a friend, at some point in their life, somebody has caused them damage and misuse. And they come in and they tell me story after story after story. And as you listen to story after story of misuse,